I'm in setup phase. I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. You're trying to get 1 liter, 2 squads off of H8. Yeah, good luck with that. All right, well, yeah, I'm happy with that setup, sure. Take as many as you want. Well, like, you have to move them in and out. Legal stack and all that kind of nonsense. You gotta drop that on top of one of the squad characters. And then you carry it. Select some guys, then click on use the selected units, and then it should give you a highlighted hex on the terminal. You won't see anything until you say use the selected guys. Yep. If you've got, did you have guys selected? Maybe overstacked, yeah. There you go. I see you. Well, you have, that's all you can do for this impulse, right? And then it's my turn. Yeah, yeah, right-click will select different stacks. And then in the box at the bottom, if you don't want to move all the whole stack, you just click on some of them. I don't think there is an undo. yeah, that will fire it. There we go. I don't think there's an undo. So there's a box at the bottom of your screen. You click and unclick the ones you want to move. Oh, cheeky. You can't because he didn't move in this impulse. That's what heroes are for, man. Lucky. So select the stack, and on the bottom, you should be able to just, as you click a guy, it moves over to the right, and it's not even selected. So whoever's flashing is the guy that's actually activated. Sneaky.
Yep.
Magic chicken. I guess that's it. You're done, aren't you? I can't see you. Well, let's try a spot though.
Yep, and I pass.
German initiative.
You don't have a rally, eh?
I don't. I got nothing.
What are you gonna do?
Just add insult to injury and see if I should shoot this guy up.
Look at that.
Yeah, really? This is the best fighting I've ever had in the history of this game.
Bye-bye.
Does it?
not really,
but I think I can be kind of
a bastard.
I just moved.
But this is your last turn. You got to get all those guys off the map. since you were taking, because it's still my move. I'm not done moving. Guys can't move or shoot, so they're stuck.
Woo!
Sure. Yeah. I think I just invited. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, ready. Okay. No, I don't want this.
I like that other side.
Yeah. Come on, how do you do this again? No, there we go. Start of it anyways. Alright, I think I got it figured out this time. It counts that first hex, but it should still be one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, that's 5.
No, that's not what I wanted to do!
Yeah. Alright. I guess that's what I'm doing.
There is no undo.
That's alright, that'll screw you up. These guys are gonna move to here. Oh, come on. All right. You're in the rally phase.
Okay.
Okay. I want to pick up this stupid gun. Thank you. Shoot at my hero.
Yeah.
Yes.
Well, you'd
have three on one. I get a one shift.
Yep.
Yep. You have to do each one individually. Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, come on.
You are in trouble.
I should have picked that up.
Oh, there's still one guy alive there.
It would be dangerous.
Yeah.
I got nobody to move.
Initiative.
So over here, let's just get to pick up.
Oh, they all rally.
What the last guy did? Where's your fives? Tony doesn't even rally.
Oh, we had to move.
God damn it.
At least it plays fast. It moves quick.
Yes.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, because it's fast place, fast setup.
But if you're like five turns into a ten turn game,
you want to restart all the time.
Yeah. Cool.
That was fun.
Yeah. Yep.
Ditto.
Yeah, sure.
We have talked a long time. Yeah, man.
we need to get a vassal World at War 85 going.
That'll be fun. I've got the big ass defensive Frankfurt going on my table.
Yeah.
It needs a bit of work, but that's all right.
Yeah.
And I didn't have to do it, so.
Thanks.
All right. You have a good breakfast, man.
Bye.